But specifically about Tom, what impressed me the most was his desire to shake things up, was his desire to try and find a new voice, to leave the past as the past, and to push himself in a new direction. And he clearly had incredible writing skills, but it was almost as if that wasn't enough. He wanted to let them flow from his truth and his heart, and fighting to find honesty at all costs was, I always found, incredibly admirable.